Parliament is the heart of Canada's democracy. Located in the national capital, Ottawa, it's the country's federal legislature. This means Parliament makes laws that affect the whole country. In certain areas like fisheries, trade, defense, or the postal service. These are things that affect all Canadians, no matter where they live. Parliament has three parts: the monarch, the Senate, and the House of Commons. The Senate and House of Commons are where parliamentarians meet to represent Canadians and discuss and debate issues that matter to them. As well as proposing its own bills, the Senate debates, studies, and refines proposals for new laws passed by the House of Commons. Senators are appointed to represent every province and territory in Canada. They offer regional and minority perspectives on issues discussed at Parliament. The House of Commons proposes, debates, reviews, and passes bills. This is where most new laws start their journey. Members of Parliament in the House of Commons are elected by Canadians like you. Each member of Parliament represents a specific area of the country called a constituency or riding. The third part of Parliament is the monarch. The monarch is the country's head of state and is represented by the Governor General in Canada. After the Senate and House of Commons both pass a bill, the Governor General signs it into law. The Governor General also opens new sessions of Parliament and has the power to dissolve Parliament, which triggers an election. These are just a few of the Governor General's roles. Together, the three parts of Parliament create new laws and tackle issues that impact the lives of all Canadians.